when you're nothing, you're reading Qur'an, this is not about Allah talking to you because you're nothing and you're no one, you're non-existent. You have to annihilate yourself.